What's going on, guys? Your boy Javon from JayveeTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with a new artist to the channel, man. The name of the artist is called Meatloaf. They recommended me from my Patreon, man. If you're interested in my Patreon, link's gonna be in the description. The song I'm gonna check out is called 2 out of 3 Ain't Bad. I never heard Meatloaf before. I don't know what to expect. But hopefully they don't disappoint me, man. I don't know if it's a band or if it's a single person. But I'm excited, man. Let's jump straight to it. This is Meatloaf, 2 out of 3 Ain't Bad. Oh, I gotta turn this up. I'm starting off pretty good already.
Maybe we can talk all night.
Jeez.
But that ain't getting us nowhere. I told you everything I possibly can. There's nothing left inside of me.
Damn.
Maybe you can cry all night.
Man, sing it, man.
But that'll never change the way that I feel. The snow is really piling up outside. I wish you wouldn't make me leave here. I poured it on and I poured it out.
Man, you guys know how much I love nice, strong, good vocals, man. This is what I'm talking about, man. This the type of songs I like, man. Like, people with good, nice, good vocals. One of the things I like, man, just... I'm gonna shut up and jump straight back to it, man.
I tried to show you just how much I care. I'm tired of words and I'm too hoarse to shout. But you've been cold to me so long. I'm crying icicles instead of tears. And all I can do is keep on telling you I want you.
I want you.
I need you.
I need you.
But there ain't no way I'm ever gonna love you. Now don't be sad.
Don't be sad,
'cause 2 out of 3 ain't bad.
Don't be sad. 2 out of 3 ain't bad. Man. Especially with Valentine's Day coming up, guys. If you really want a song to put on it for a girl that who's, you know, on the fence that you're trying to get, man, put this song on for her, man. God, man.
Something that I just haven't got.
Woo!
Well, there's only one girl that I will ever love. And that was so many years ago.
Man.
And though I know I'll never get her out of my heart, she never loved me back.
Man.
Oh, she kissed me and got out of our bed. And though I pleaded and I begged her not to walk out that door,
Heartbreaks make some of the best songs, man. Like, this man is singing it from the bottom of his heart. You can tell this song means a lot to him, that he's passionate about it, man. I'm not sure if he wrote it or not, man, but hey, man. And he could really sing, man. Like, I'm definitely going to be reacting to more Meat Loaf songs, man. So you guys just stay tuned for that, man. Sad, man. Come on, man. Talk all night, but that ain't getting us nowhere, man. 2 out of 3 ain't bad. Wow, thank you for this recommendation, man. Meat Loaf, you're definitely going to be on my playlist. You're going to be more Meat Loaf on this channel, guys. That was really good, man. I was pleasantly surprised, man. And see, this is why you got to have an open mind to, like, every song, every type of music, every type of genre. Just got to have an open mind, man. Because music is just something special. If you got any more of their songs you want me to check out, guys, please leave them down below in the comments. If you're new here to the channel, please don't forget to subscribe. Leave a like on this video. But, yeah. Anyways, guys, that's it for now, man. It's been your boy, Jay. I'll see y'all next one, man. Peace. Superb, motherfucking beat, nigga. Like when I love on you, baby. Who got you driving me crazy? Switch a lane in the Mercedes.